Okie dokie. Well, hi everybody, and back on again, and time once more for some Gems of War. Well, there's a rare one. It's 1:37 p.m. right now. I, despite it being a pretty rough night at work, I got home with my feet kind of hurting and my lower back is shot to hell. Good God, though, did I sleep good. I got laid down around 8 a.m., like a few minutes later, bang, just up and at him, looked at the clock, it's like 1 p.m. So I'm figured that was probably the best sleep I've had in a while. I mean, despite it being only 5 hours, but it was a good solid 5 hours. It wasn't like the way it's been going on, like the bat during my nights off. It's like he lay down, it's like sleep's all fragmented at best, you know, all dream and nightmare filled and all that, so. But, yet on a work night day like today, it's like slept pretty damn good. So I figured, since I was already gonna be on Gems of War for a while anyway, cause I want to do at least some of the Clash Trial. So with that, I'd already planned on being on this game for a while, and not just being like an hour and a half to do my dailies and stuff, and then call it good. But yeah. So I figured, what the hell, why not get a stream going? So, but otherwise, just like I said, just gonna do the dailies, and then gonna go into the Sorcerer Clash Trial, and we'll go from there. So, and then one thing I do need to do, my tablet finally got off its ass, so. Next screen. Come on, you can do it.
I don't wanna.
Come on, tablet. You're loading up everything else. You ought to be able to click the next link here. Piece of shit. Oh well, so looks like I'm until then, I'm stuck with my cell phone. And also, like usual, when I do these afternoon streams, I do eat and drink stuff. And we'll be starting with some kidney beans with barbecue sauce. And some chocolate almond milk. And then, we're going to start with Ember Dweller, Faintest Light. It's just, it's dungeon synth, just, I guess they call it medieval ambient. Let me type something else down here. And whoops, I forgot something. Hold on. Guess I came to the stream poorly prepared. How much? Uh, 150 gems? Kinda iffy on that. Yeah. Not at all 150 gems, though. Do this now, otherwise I'll forget later. Controller's fucking up, hold on. Something I might be missing. from? Yeah. Pretty damn bad. Pretty bad when I have to use a team like this on an adventure board. Twitch app crashed. Attention, I thought Infernal King was at the bottom. That's why I kept this team. Thank you. screen vitally advanced. Fuck this.
So,
this is gonna take a while. Perfect run.
Holy shit.
What's that? Good thing, too. This dungeon here has silence, which can really fuck over your team. Percent kicked in. Turn this down a bit. So, from one extreme to the other. Yeah, like I said, death mark and silence. So, like I said, I got real lucky on this run. That do me. God damn it. Controller glitched. go. Surprise! Looks like I'm gonna board blow my way to victory. Something else too. If this is the team I got, if this is the team I have to take with me to the class trial, I may not be going all in on that then. Hey, weird. Yeah, got a rare one here. Got a good solid 5 hours of sleep, and plus, I know I'm probably gonna be on this for a while, cause I have to do the class trial, so why not? Yeah, for once. extreme to the other. Fair to partly cloudy right now. Dailies are taking a little longer than I like. Not a cloud in the sky right now. So I guess that's good. Getting colder, what with it being November and all. That don't happen often. That'll do it for that. Off to the Delbies. Definitely like to see more of that. And less of that. Sure. I'd probably say chess, maybe. was, I'd probably have to, either that, maybe idle games, whatever those, that doesn't crash. That's probably the big thing right there. Probably streaming whatever doesn't crash on my computer, which really limits my options. Almost there. Damn, I really don't want to work today. Especially considering, I think I said this at the start of the stream too, which is, especially considering that during my nights off, where I basically have all the time in the world to sleep, I don't get shit. But yet, on a freaking work day like this, where I'm not, where I gotta work, which doesn't really give me that much to work with. Yeah, I've been working all night and I come home tired, but that's not always the case. I mean, yeah, there's times I still don't get shit for sleep, coming home from work, but damn it. Well, chat box is almost up. Let me do something real quick. Yeah, chat's almost up. We'll go ahead and test it real quick. Oh, still gotta wait. So we're probably talking at least 30 seconds on top of the usual 20-second delay that Twitch sticks me with. Thank you. once again. I mean, officially, or let me rephrase that, on paper, my chat box shows that it's working. But yep, it still isn't. Like 5 or 6 wild cards, like a perfect like 6 match. Yeah, I would really like to have hoped that at least Zul'Gath would be up. Yeah, I've had like practically a whole screen full of wild cards, and yet Zul'Gath still isn't up. So yeah. Kind of bullshitty. About time. I think. Like clockwork. Oh, thanks, Weird. I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna shit can my cell phone and use my tablet now. It looks like it's working, but just mind the delay on this. So messages are gonna take, they're still gonna take fairly long to get to me. I think. Okay, welcome back. Say sharp, but even then, I'm not a big cheese user. I mean, you probably see me use it before the nacho cheddar popcorn seasoning. I just prefer to use that. actually, my preferred meat, I'd probably say salmon, but salmon is expensive as hell. Yeah, it's pricey as fuck. And then, I've eaten tilapia for a while. Nutritionally, not as good. But on the upside, it is cheaper. Yeah. So, basically, you get what you pay for. You can go the cheap route, but all that food's bad for you. Or you could eat nice and super healthy, but you're gonna be shelling out a lot of dough. Reeks pretty bad when you cook it too, especially salmon. Your whole apartment will smell like a fish market. Plus, kind of going out on a limb on this music, I think it qualifies for Halloween music. It's got that spooky theme, and then if you look on the album cover, it's got that ogre girl or whatever. I just thought of that. Good to play around the kids.
quite.
I don't want to get Zorgoth up and running. This to be over. Nope. I think everybody goes out for Halloween, if they do. Say 13, 14 years. But yeah, that does kind of pique my curiosity. I'm gonna pull up my lease. I could probably give me an exact time. Hang on, I'll be back.
Ancient relic from the long bygone era.
Oh, damn. So, June 13th, 2009. So, no, that's 14 years. Yeah.
A long time.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Every year. In fact, let me grab it again. There should be starting red on this thing.
Thank you.
But yeah, when I first moved in here, I think it was like $650 a month. Now, it's $888 a month. Yeah, I hear that a lot. Sure don't feel like it though, especially considering now that I'm working part-time, and then as of recently they've cut my hours. Working 30 hours a week for a while, then now recently they chopped it down to 24. So, I mean, to be fair though, I still do have an option to work an extra day Saturday, making it 32. But again, that's working an extra day, which means more wear and tear on my body. And then there's something else too I totally forgot. We're coming under new management now. So, and we got it was actually supposed to have started this week. But I guess it could start as early as tonight, but yeah, we're supposed to be getting two more managers. So, if one or both of those managers are total assholes, I'm not going to want to take that fourth day then. Because that just means an extra day I'm going to have to deal with those douchebags. So. Okay, I'll look at it. It's a tendency, but it's not always the case. Like, my how can I put this? At my store, we actually have different layers of management. We have support managers. They're the immediate managers, and then there's the night manager or the shift manager, and then they have the co-manager, and then they have the store manager. One of my support managers got promoted to a night manager, and then since we already have since the original setup was a night manager, support manager got promoted, so that leaving two night managers, and you can't have them working the same days together, so they got separated. So because of that, we were left with only one support manager, so they had to hire more. But both of the night managers are actually pretty cool. I mean, I've definitely worked for worse. But again, since they got separated now, they needed to hire a couple more support managers for this guy. And those are the ones that I'm getting. So yeah, and I gotta go to the next album. Too much of a good thing. Yeah, I mean, that Otto Walazzo album, the great album, but unfortunately it's also a 45-minute album. So he kind of overplays his music. So, but like I said, I'm thinking about taking that fourth day, but again, if the new management that comes in are a bunch of douchebags, then yeah, no. Makes it more tolerable. Slip. Oh, still in ninth. Guild Wars. And it's shit day today. Got a damn dark storm going, so I'm gonna have to go that. But like I said, I'm kind of stuck for options. me, I can't remember who was on the call. But yeah, DJ Screw has me in here, has a soothsayer in here, but I guess only for the brown banana. Aside from that, I'm hardly gonna use this at all. And I gotta turn that down. To be cherry picking matches at the start of a battle. Not in Guild Wars. Yeah, that's already got off to a bad start. Kinda stuck for options. Yeah, I... Plus, if any of my guys die... If any of my guys die, at least I could, cast this and then... Summon backup. Now that I think about it, he was the one that I used to have in here. What was that? Defiance. Yeah, that'll help. Almost there. Brown, nothing, so it's gotta be blue. Hope this works. Let's get the big threat out of here. Hey! The one and only time that Soothsayer would have been useful. Actually, no. Yeah. No, there's no purple gems here. Many yellows and purples out there. I really gotta make a judgment call. All that.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
5-0. So let's look at the results. So 28.7, edged him out. Just barely edged him out. And Richard. I think we practically have a three-way tie for first, it looks like. So 28-7. Nope. No, it's 26. Yeah, 28-7. Like, holy shit, we got a close race going here. Wrong one. There we go. So, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and break off for a few. I gotta use the bathroom and I'm probably gonna make me something else to eat while I'm up. Something went wrong. Hold on. I might have a chat issue here. Hold on just a second. Nope, wrong one. Okay, never mind, still works. Yeah, because looking at OBS, it said I got disconnected from Twitch, so I figured I better double check that. Anyway, I'll be back. got some water and pineapple. chicken breast with herb and garlic marinade sauce. Just a second, I gotta throw this in the microwave for another 30 seconds. Yeah, my microwave hasn't been working so good these days, so I've been having to throw stuff in the... I've been having to cook stuff an additional 30 seconds longer. Okay, time for the class trial. Oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah, demon is a requirement. I'm fucked. That's right, Zolgoth is a boss. So... I guess another Nyarmil. That's it, huh? Alright, I'll go ahead and buy enough just to get the weapon. Yeah, we'll just call it good on that. This is gonna take a while. This is gonna sound kind of nasty for a bit. Mm. So, in the 100% best case scenario, all battles are gonna last at least 2 rounds. Probably overkill, but again. Clockwork. match. I got that though. No longer one shot the monsters. Now it's gonna take at least 3 rounds to kill them all. So, because I don't really use Eldritch Minion that much, and I think I have done this before, like back in the day, have like three of them. Of course, right when I do that, I got a fucking four match sitting up here. Looking them all up and running. Red and purple, Joe. Purple. Never mind, all three of them are up. Thank you.
like clockwork. Oh, never mind. Bottom guy's up. Left dick. Left dick.
Be pretty fucking bad if I have to enchant my way to full mana. I get the browns and purples now. Here goes the entangle. One stinking hit point. Boy, dang, it sure doesn't stay up very long. Well, since I got it. Just like clockwork. One stinking hit point. Oh, not anymore. Bye, match. try something. It's gonna be pretty fucking bad if I have to enchant my way to full mana. Here, I gotta... I gotta clean the trackball on my mouse. Keep a firestorm up.
I'm repeating.
another one up and running.
Wake now.
Oh, look what that's gonna do me. I think it boosted. It was like 40 something. Gonna be pretty fucking bad if we have to enchant our way to full mana. Stinking hit points. I don't want my floor match.
Thank you.
wonder. Thanks for dropping by, Dell. See you next time, buddy.
Yeah.
One stinking hit point.
Uh-oh, retard alert!
Love it.
Thank you.
Damn! Nice board, fucking.
Dick.
tell someone to leave Storm. Yeah. Keep the same one. Damn! Match. Damn bad. I'm bored fucked right now. Yeah, that's pretty bad when he has to enchant his way to full mana. Well, it's a good thing I didn't go all the way on this. I'd have been here all frickin' evening. And, for what it's worth, I'll most certainly be shutting down after this. Session itself. But you guys sure made up for it, though. Color. Look at all those free matches. What's up, Martyr? Oh, damn. How did they go? Keep practicing, I suppose.
How many phases are there? Okay.
Kinda want this to be over. Deal with like 10 phase battles or anything like that. Not enough. Bit of a fuck job. Right, yet another coming out, huh?
3 more levels. Let's hope it's enough. Got it. Finally. But that was the goal, to try to get my sorcerer level above 40. Well, thank you, Martyr. So now, I should be able to upgrade the power level in my Karakoff kingdom. Yippers! I'd kinda like to know what its previous power level was.
Holy shit!
15? Damn! Wasn't expected to be that high. And yep, the job's still not done. But yeah, I still have to get a level 50 on this class in order to further increase the power level. Yeah. Anything else I can level up? I probably doubt it. Nope. Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I have to work tonight, so I gotta leave for that here in a few hours. Still need to get my get this stream video all prepped up and then exported to YouTube. I still need to get going on my blog post as well. And I need to get a nap in there too. So still gonna have a fairly busy evening. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then, once again, this is my work week, so, the way it's looking right now, unless something happens, like, I get great sleep tomorrow and Saturday, I probably won't be streaming the next 2 days. Based on that, you probably won't be seeing me again until, probably Sunday morning. My default time on that is, I think it's 6 a.m. And that is U.S. Central Time. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.